everyone. I'm your host, Cooper, here on Spectacular Specimens. And tonight, we've got something really impressive. This is a baby T-Rex tooth. Now, looking at it, it's not much bigger than our teeth, measuring less than an inch long. But even a dinosaur reaching over 40 feet long would have to start somewhere. It could take T-Rex nearly 23 years to reach its full size, and they started off their life smaller than a turkey. But once they reached that size, they were super predators, preying on animals like Triceratops and Montosaurus. Just goes to show, you might not fit in at first, but you can be destined for amazing things. Looking at the skull of T-Rex, it's easy to be awestruck at the sheer size of it. Some of its teeth reached over 12 inches long. That's bigger than a banana. And comparing that to our specimen, it's quite impressive. Well, that's gonna wrap up this video. Thank you for watching, and be sure to check out more on Spectacular Specimens.